reproducing the northern white rhino using IVF will be successful. That's according to scientists. Now, conservationists globally are redoubling their efforts to save the animal from extinction with the last two females. The world's last male died on Monday.